100,000 compromised credit card accounts. That's what a criminal complaint filed today in federal court says an FBI investigation uncovered.
And the complaint suggests the people behind this scheme were working in Sacramento County. KCRA3's Mallory Hoff joins us live from the federal courthouse with the latest details. Mallory?
Yeah, this is a copy of that criminal complaint that was filed today. The FBI served search warrants at three different addresses, two in our area. We spoke with neighbors about what they saw.
A Sacramento County neighborhood woke up to find the FBI at work on Wednesday morning.
They're loud because I woke me up basically just FBI open up. And
the raid was part of an investigation that led FBI agents to identify approximately 23,000 compromised credit card accounts.
Did you watch the FBI agents walk out with anything?
Actually, they came out with a bunch of how do you say it? Like storage bins, like laptop computers, look like a bunch of files and paperwork. And
a criminal complaint suggests Miran Melkonian and Ruslan Akhmarov conspired to defraud American Express by establishing a fraudulent business, obtaining victim AmEx card information, and using the illegally obtained credit card info to bill American Express.
Neighbors tell us they're used to seeing people coming and going from this home at all hours of the day and night.
One neighbor did not want to be identified, but was not surprised.
We always wondered about how these people have all these nice cars and all these beautiful things, and everybody lives in a duplex around here, but you're driving a $60,000, $70,000, $80,000 car? See, we're
expensive, like Mercedes, Beamers, you see one of them, Range Rovers, a guy comes over in a Hummer.
The FBI also executed search warrants at two other addresses, one in Southern California, where they found 50 academic reports from the San Juan Unified School District. Those reports included personal information, including credit card names and numbers written on the back of documents. KCRA 3 brought this to the attention of the district. A spokesperson said they are working with law enforcement to determine what the documents are and how they ended up there.
And according to this complaint, the fraudulent charges range from just $15 to $30 a piece. But keep in mind, we're talking about 23,000 cards here. Live in Sacramento, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.